24 a game here in Vegas. He's going to be a great player, so we'll see if Tyus can find his way in to that rotation up in Philly.
Back from the Bulls.
He had some moments with the New York Knicks as well, as Grant somehow gets that to go.
The backcourt. Interesting comments from Timberwolves owner Glenn Taylor as Grant makes the layup. Wanted to work instead on his game and solidify his spot in the NBA as Jerian Grant punches one home. Statistically, in the assist department, he was almost unmatched.
Get used to it, Chicago. Yeah. This is not going to be a three-point shooting team.
Well, Grant up court. Chicago is pulled within four. Grant left alone. And why not? Jerian Grant had three or four possessions in a two-minute overtime. Got to be very efficient. And Grant just that made it involve Derrick Rose. Feeling good. And why not? Jerian Grant.
At the 2016 Samsung NBA Summer League Championship Game MVP to Jerian Grant. Jerian, you really took over down the half. Down the stretch here, what was going through your mind with all that excitement?
Do anything I can to help my team get a win. You know, the coaches and my teammates had confidence to give me the ball and make a play, and that's what happened.